kids create better learners. And we have a lot of sit-down time in our classes. So we just want to instill in them that being physically active is a good choice. We want to create some really good habits at the elementary school level that will continue on through middle school and high school. Part of our Are You Faster Than a Fifth Grader is a 2-mile run, and you just can't get up and run 2 miles. And so we wanted the kids to be really successful. They had a little training program where the kids ran during recess. They ran, some schools had before and after school programs. Some had programs during the weekend where they would have to have their parents sign that they did some kind of physical activity for training for 2 miles. But we decided this year that we would have the kids that weren't the runners for the running part of the race, that they would walk from Eisenhower Middle School into Washington High School. We would follow the same racing route. About 1,200 to, I think about 1,400 kids, students, central office staff, parents, board members, walked 1 mile into Washington High School. And it was just really neat seeing the mass of humanity that was walking down 72nd Street. And then at 10:30, the race started from the Kansas City, Kansas Community College. The weather was a little cold and it was rainy, and they opened up the field house for us to warm up. So it was really neat watching the kids do their own little warm-up activity. And they ran from the community college through Eisenhower Middle School into Washington High School onto the track, and they finished at the high school. When they come into the stadium, you know, everybody's cheering. We have people that are on the microphones yelling out different schools, yelling out their names, because each individual child has a bib on so they can see and they can hear their name over the loudspeaker. And the top 15 runners overall, they got medals. It's just a really big community event. It's gotten to be a big community event. Kansas Kids Fitness Day is a program that's in its 25th year for the state of Kansas. And every year, about the first week in May, kids from all across the state of Kansas go to different sites. And there's up to about 18,000 third graders from all across the state of Kansas that participate in Kansas Kids Fitness Day. It's gotten so big that we've had it on 2 separate days. We have about 900 kids at each different site. The Kansas City, Kansas Fire Department comes and helps. They're fantastic. The kids get to go through the ambulance. They get to look at the pump trucks. They get to talk to the firefighters. We have high school students that volunteer to come out of their classes, and they get to be at each station, and they help run each station. We have just a big conglomeration of all the different games that we could play. And we have a healthy eating nutrition relay, hula hoops, tug of war. We have about 40 stations total. And the main reason why we do this is we want the kids to be physically active right before they leave on summer break. So then that instills some, you know, healthy habits, learning about fire safety, and just having a really good time with all of the different third graders that are from all of our schools in the Kansas City, Kansas Public Schools. I'm so very thankful that I can be a part of this Wyandotte community, and it's really nice to work for a school district that feels that physical activity is an essential part of the curriculum.